Hi everybody, this is Home Theater Man, back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys some accessories I got from my Xbox Series X. And then one accessory I'm actually not going to put on, just because I read a lot of reviews on it, and everybody says it causes overheating issues when you put this on your Xbox Series X. Again, I do not highly recommend doing this, because all the reviews I read. I am also a member of the I'm also a member of the Xbox Series X/S group on Facebook. So you can go there. I can leave a link to our Facebook page there if you want. I also am an admin for my group called H.O. 10 Plus Dolby Vision Users. I'll send a link down below if you guys check it out. Let's get this is unboxing, guys. Okay. Yeah, I'll open it up. It's got this off Amazon, guys. Right here, this looks like my vents came in with Series X. We're gonna try to open this up. Let's see what this is, guys. This is my fan. I ordered through Xbox Series, so my Xbox Series X core fan. Because if you guys don't know, the Xbox Series X gets extremely hot. This fan, when you put a hook on the back of your console, it will extend the life expectancy of your Xbox Series X. So I'll show you how I'll show you how this works, guys. In a second. And by the way, guys, these are dust covers for the Xbox Series X. Again, these are dust covers. I highly do not recommend putting these on, which I'm actually not gonna put these on, just because I read that when you buy these on Amazon, these cause a lot of overheating issues, apparently. You know, the mesh, they have holes, but the holes are big enough. No, we're not providing enough airflow, therefore your console overheats. I actually might return these, or I might just give them away for free. These things, they go on top of the Xbox Series X with a green hole or a green circle is up top. So those go there. And two of these go on the back of the Series X, like with the HDMI ports on stuff like that, guys. It also includes thumbsticks for your Xbox Series X as well. Probably why they include this is because they know this will overheat the console and they probably feel bad after they made it. I don't know. But let's get this fan unboxed and we'll get it hooked up. Okay. Then I'm unboxing this. So it's kind of hard to do this one hand, guys, and hold the camera at the same time. Apologize, guys. And this. Only thing that sucks about these fans is you have to turn them off manually. They don't shut off when the console shuts off. That's nothing that they need to improve. If they can have these things where they shut off when the console shuts off, that'd be amazing. So this is a fan, guys. Let's get this tested here. This is my Q9R TV. Okay, so this I'm saying, guys. So this plugs on the back of the HDMI here, guys. As you guys can see, it plugs on the back of the HDMI port right there in the middle. So I'm get this hooked up, guys. Give me a second. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plug my Series X here, plug my HDMI port. It comes with the extra HDMI port on the fan, which is nice they give you, so you're not left out with a HDMI port. So unplug this. This is behind my AV rack. It's way messed up. I'm probably getting a new AV rack here soon. So James from Home Bus Systems, we just leave it alone until I get my new AV rack, and he'll neat tidy everything up. HDMI port cord. It's important you know where everything goes, guys. Let's try this out, guys. I'm not sure which way this goes. So it looks like. Sorry, guys, it's hard to hold this with one hand. I apologize.
So let's see here. Looks like it goes this way, guys. So it's got to kind of fit in there, guys. Kind of get in there. What's that at? Oops, it went right in. There we go, guys. Got him for the line at the holes, so get in. There we go. Now, this is... I'm just going to Series X this way, guys, so we can see it better. So, as you guys can see, I got my fan on it. My Xbox Series X does run extremely, extremely hot. That's why I'm doing this. I got... Stuff wondering what that is. So, I have to buff that out later. My smart cord. Goes right there. I don't like to hook up HDMI first before I put the power plug in, guys, and other stuff. Come on, son, guys. Come on, power cord. You guys notice the fan did kick on. Automatically. Button your lights up. That turns it off, the fan off. Turns on. So I'm gonna turn this off for now. We get everything hooked up. It's actually quite quiet. I didn't think about that. If you guys notice, I'm hooking up my charger for my Xbox Series X. What's that guy? Okay, now that everything's plugged up, I'm gonna turn on my Xbox Series X and turn on the fan. If you guys notice, the fan is running on my Xbox Series X. It's frozen nice and cool. And this is actually coming out nice and cold. Normally this would be hot by now, start warming up by now. I feel the air blowing, the cool air in here. It's amazing. So I highly recommend this product, guys. If you got a console, it's real hot. I highly recommend getting the fan. But it is a bitch just to turn on and off every time when the Xbox turns on. I wish my fan could just turn off when my Xbox Series X turns off. So again, guys, got the fan hooked up. Got my Xbox Series X hooked up. My on. By the way, guys, these are dust covers. These are just dust covers. That's all they are. Can prevent from dust from coming in. But anyways, the fan is pretty quiet. From my chair, I don't hear it at all. The fan, it's nice. I don't hear it, and it's actually keeping my console really cool now. So again, I highly recommend this product. If you guys get one of these, I'll leave a link down below in the description. But again, I'm gonna do some more testing, and I'm gonna do some more testing with this fan for a couple hours and how hot my console gets, and after that I would do another video for you guys. So please like and subscribe, leave a comment down below what your thoughts are. I'll hit that bell notification. Home Theater Man over and out. Take care, guys.